Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I want your money, bastard, and all your valuables! Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll let you go, but it'll cost you. Yeah.
Hold it right there! Drop your weapon! Is that the best you can do? Come and get it. Yeah.
What for?
Is that all you got? fire.
Yeah.
I remember that ugly mug. Now, not eat it.
Curse it! Well landed.
Yeah.
Come here, little... Are the prevail.
I'll chop you to pieces, you rat. Yeah. Yeah!
You better put that weapon away, or you'll be asking for trouble.
Good afternoon.
I'd like to...
And what is it you...
A bit of everything. Heal my wounds, have a prop...
That can be your...
I'm not giving...
And how...
What do you say?
Well, you won't regret spending the money. Good luck.
Good idea.
Can I...
For how long?
Just...
All right.
Here you go.
You'll like it. Take care now. Yeah. Yeah.
Mercy!
Oh, damn it. He won't hold out for long.
Help me. Please.
What happened at Neuhof? Who's coming for you?
Rance people. Neuhof. One of fucking mess.
Why?
We didn't want to kill nobody. Only their... Oh, they're savages. We ran off.
What happened to you?
Ronson and his people. They found me.
Where did they go?
Oh, I don't know.
I'm looking for those bastards who attacked Neuhof. Where can I find them?
They've got a camp.
Where? Come on, tell me.
I don't know. I've never been there.
So how do you know about it? Who told you?
My mate, Timmy, he was there. But they might have got him by now.
Where can I find him?
He works at the windmill by Myriad. Unless they've killed him already.
What can I do with you now?
Help me. Please.
I'm sorry, but there's no help for you in this world. Not anymore.
I know. Help me to the next one. Please.
Yeah.
God be with you.
Do you know Timmy? He's a big man and...
A complete numbskull? Aye, he works here. Or he used to, I'm not sure. He vanished a few days ago. far as I know, no one's seen him since. But try asking his sister, Mirka.
Farewell.
Good health to you.
God be with you.
Do you know? God be with you. I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy. I heard he works here.
I don't know anyone like that.
Listen, someone wants to kill him. I have to warn him.
But I don't know what you're talking about.
All the others know him, so how come you don't?
All right, but not here. We'll talk round the back, behind the mill.
Here I am. So, why all the secrecy?
What do you want from Timmy?
Can you tell me where to find him?
Promise me nothing will happen to him.
Why do you care so much?
He's my brother. He's not very smart, you see. And he's always getting led astray by his no-good friends. And now there's some right peculiar characters looking for him.
Who are they?
I don't know. But they look like cutthroats. And they said some strange things, but I didn't tell them anything.
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him anyway. Tell me where he is, and I'll take care of him.
He's hiding at the Colburn farm, over by Merhoyed.
Feeling you're looking for someone here. I'm looking for someone too. Maybe we could help each other.
And who are you looking for?
A great big ox by the name of Timmy.
That's interesting. I'm also looking for a big ox called Timmy.
Well, what are the chances? Could it be the same fellow, I wonder? Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job. We could use a smart fellow like that at the camp.
You have an encampment somewhere?
Well, sure we do. And no shortage of coin if you're ready to earn it.
Where is it?
All in good time. first prove we can trust you. Help us find Timmy.
All right, I'll tell you where he is.
Really? Why would you do that?
We're all Christians here, aren't we? Why not help thy neighbour? Especially if he pays 20 groschen.
Ha! You wouldn't be my cousin by any chance. I'll give you 2 dozen, no more. Half now, and half when we find him.
Deal. He's at the Colburn's farm.
Right back where he started. Are you yanking my pizzle? Well, excuse me if I take that with a grain of salt. I'll just leave Radan here to keep an eye on you. For your own protection, you know. Come with us if you've got the stomach for it. If not, come and find us in the Samapesh Tavern when it's all over. Or we'll find you.
Look out.
Enough.
I'm over here.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Have we met?
We have now.
Huh? Oh, shit.
What do you want? It wasn't me. I didn't... I mean... Shit.
I saw what you did at Neuhof.
What are you talking about? You weren't there. I mean, I wasn't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Riki. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnek told me about a whole camp full of those horse huns. And I want to find it. I need to find it.
Yeah, but why should I trust you, though? I'm not stupid. You might be one of them. Pretending to not be one of them. Trying to catch me out. I won't tell you nothing.
Why would I be trying to catch you out? For Christ's sake, man, they crucified Limpy Lubosch and Ujits. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Shit. What will I do? Shit. I don't know where their camp is.
That's a load of horse shit. Hinnek told me you were there, and that Pius warned you to keep your mouth shut. You must know something.
Well, once I was there with them, yeah. Only, I was pretty drunk, so I'm not too sure.
Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of woods. You know, with trees and stuff. There were some wrecked houses there and all. In the woods. A church! There was a church there. Kind of a broken one, though.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Now it's all clear to me. Do you remember which way you went?
It was straight north from Taunberg. When you go uphill from the castle, there's a path there round some barns, I think. It leads to the woodcutter's camp. If you go further on past the woodcutters, you come across this abandoned house. Can't miss it. Looks like a house, only abandoned. Go to the left there and carry on till you come to this clearing with a big beech tree. Or was it an oak? You go left there again. There's this narrow path and you go straight along there. Sometimes it splits up. You just keep to the left until you come to a crossroads by this big flat rock. You keep straight on there. After a while, you'll see a bridge. And it's right there. Easy as you please.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhof, right? You promised. Oh, no, bugger. I meant to make you promise. But I forgot.
You took part in that massacre, Timmy. People got killed and the farm was burned down. You can't expect to get away with it just like that. Come with me to Rattai. They'll know what to do with you there.
No. I won't go anywhere with you. They'd hang me.
What do you expect? That you can join a gang of robbers to go thieving, murdering and burning and nothing will happen to you? Come with me and at least you'll die like an honest Christian.
Never! You might as well kill me here and now.
Well, the Lord sees you, so who am I to judge you? Your sins will come back to haunt you yet.
Go.
You call that combat?
Oh.
Yeah.
You there, stop.
What? Surrender. You're under arrest for breaking the law.
I'll chop you to pieces, you rat.
I'll slaughter. Got you, you scum. And now you'll pay for the murder you committed. If it was up to me, I'd send you straight to the chopping block. You're lucky the law will only let me throw you in jail.
All right, that's enough. Maybe you didn't realize, but I'm in the service of the Lord of Ratai. So you better keep that in mind.
Sure. And you think that makes you above the law?
I must be going mad.
Jail it is, then.
What was that noise? Just the accommodation for you. Get moving.
I wonder what Teresa's doing now. I could...
Time to go, youngster. And don't let me see you back here again. You won't have it so easy next time. Wait a moment. You're him, right? The boy from Scarlet's.
Wait a moment. You're him, right? The boy from Scarlet.
Hey, wait a moment.
What's going on out there?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
About that encampment, sir.
What is it, lad?
I found out about the camp from another of the bandits who deserted. He's called Timmy. Big fellow, but more brawn than brain. The camp is an abandoned village in the woods to the west of Townburg.
Good work, lad. Have you been to check it out? Do you know how many of them there are?
I don't know much, apart from where it is.
We really need to find out more. Could you go back there and try to discover anything that could help us in the assault? The more we know, the better. And if you could carry out some sabotage while you're in there, it would be invaluable. But don't take any unnecessary risks. I don't want to lose you.
Certainly, sir. That is... I'll do what I can.
That's what I like to hear. You'll be our eyes and ears, lad. Our success will depend on what you find out. Go, and get back here as soon as you can. Meanwhile, I'll muster my men.
I'll find out what I can and be right back.
Good luck to you.
Good day to you.
About betting on the tourney.
I'm glad to hear it. A nice little wager. Well, break a leg. Literally, I